So the whole idea is like I'm not reading off my phone, just some third party stranger just donates me their iPhone and I just hack into it and read his tweets. Okay. What's going on? My name is David. Today I'm gonna be reading some tweets that you guys wrote. I've not seen them before. I have no idea what's gonna happen. We're just gonna start reading things and, you know, we'll take it from there. David fucking sexy, you sexy piece of shit. Moving on. How are Chris Bumstead and David Lade even real? I can't. We're not real. This is all simulation. We only exist in your imagination. David Lade is so cool, bro. If anyone deserves to look like that, at least that MF-er isn't a cock. All right. Okay, fine. I'll watch David Lade videos until I fall asleep again. My analytics would love that. The world needs another hero. The world needs David Lade. You should tell that to the Marvel directors and we could turn that fantasy into a reality. If your girl follows David Lade, just go ahead and cry yourself to sleep, king. Be a lot of insomnia. David Lade can destroy me anytime. If it's in a game of chess, I will more than gladly take that challenge and we'll see how that goes. David Lade could shout me, and when helping me with spotting, I would just waterfall in my underwear. Well, I can't control what you do, right? I can only control what I do. What you're doing, that is your business. I have the fattest crush on David Lade. It appears you do. Babe, wake up. David Lade posted a video. Well, if you did that, then your circadian rhythm would be shattered because I tend to upload at 2 to 3 a.m. most of the time. So it's actually in your best interest to stay asleep and watch that video in the morning. Although it's more algorithmically advantageous for me for you to wake up whenever I upload and watch the video then. Bitches be all up in my shit like, nah, bro, I don't want to get laid. I want to look like David Lade. It's an interesting last name that I have. I feel like anytime I go to like some appointment somewhere and I have to give like the front desk my name, so I say, oh, what's your name? I say David, because, you know, such a generic name. Okay, everything's, you know, normal. And then it's like, Lade, like, Lead? Light? Like, I'm like L-A-I-D. And like, there's this just short little few microseconds of the feeling, am I being like messed with right now? Like, is this real? Are you like messing with me? And I just kind of have to maintain my serious face. And that's a lot of my new interactions in professional secretary-esque cubicle settings. I would fuck David Lade for real. That is a declamatory statement, I believe, is what my fifth grade English teacher taught me. David Lade speaking Russian is my new fave thing. What the fuck is going on? I don't even understand what he's saying. Я умею говорить по-русски чуть-чуть, не так хорошо, как мой английский язык, но я умею разговаривать с людьми. All I want for Christmas is David Lade's jeans. Well, I get my jeans at TJ Maxx, leave them a 32 waist and about a 34 length. And that's as close to my jeans as you can get. I remember when I first bought my Gymshark shirt, I felt like I'm David Lade. Marketing's working, huh? How is it possible that David Lade looks beautiful even doing the bench press? Because I've spent years and years and years honing down my bench form. I appreciate you appreciating my bench press. One day David Lade will marry me. It's not out of the realm of possibility. Is it likely? I can't say that it is. But is it impossible? I can't say that either. And that's it, we're out of questions. Hope you guys enjoy that, and hope you have a good rest of your day. I'm gonna go do some David Lade stuff today. Have a good one.